In this video, I am going to explain basic anatomy of shoulder muscles. I am going to explain four muscles from this picture. First muscle is this one. This is very big muscle in front of chest. This is pectoralis major. Pectoralis major, also known as pec major. Very big shoulder muscles on anterior part. Main function is flexion and adduction. Of course, this muscle can do other movements, but I say main function is flexion and adduction. Next muscle is this one. This is deltoid. Especially this part is anterior fiber. I will show you rest of other fibers from next picture. Anyway, this is deltoid. Deltoid can do so many functions. If I have to pick up one function, that is abduction. Abduction, okay? Pec major is adduction. Deltoid is abduction. Then next one, let me change color. This muscle is very famous for elbow movement, but this is also important for shoulder movement. What is this? This is biceps brachii. Biceps brachii. It originates from scapula. Imagine the scapula around this part, because biceps brachii attaches on scapula that can move shoulder joint. Biceps is very important for shoulder flexion. I do work out, and when I feel my biceps is tight, it's very hard to do a shoulder flexion movement. This is like a missing piece for shoulder flexion. One more thing which you don't see clearly from this picture, deep to biceps, there is one more muscle. It's running like this. This is coracobrachialis. Coracobrachialis, it attaches to coracoid process and humerus. Then this muscle also crosses shoulder joint. Then this muscle can move shoulder joint. Pec major, deltoid, biceps brachii, and coracobrachialis. Let's go to next picture. Next picture is from back of the body. By the way, this is deltoid. From first picture, I showed you deltoid anterior fiber. This is middle fiber. This is posterior fiber. Of course, these two muscles can do abduction. Okay? So, first muscle from posterior picture is this one. This is teres major. Teres major. This is slightly strong muscle. You know, teres major is not very big muscle as like this muscle I'm going to talk about later. This is latissimus dorsi. Teres major is not as big as latissimus dorsi. However, this muscle can move shoulder joint fairly strongly. Okay, this is very important muscle. If there is teres major, there should be teres minor. But I am not going to talk about this muscle every single detail because I uploaded anatomy description video about rotator cuff for another video, so I'm not going to talk about it. But for your information, there is teres minor. Okay, teres minor. But this is teres major. Next one, which is this one, latissimus dorsi. Very big muscle. At this mass dorsi, this is very strong shoulder extensor. The main function is shoulder extension. By the way, teres major and latissimus dorsi has completely same function. These guys can do three shoulder movements, and these guys can do exactly same function. Next one is this muscle, especially this part. This is triceps brachii. Triceps brachii. This muscle is important for elbow extension. Like biceps brachii, triceps is famous for elbow movement, but this part attaches to scapula. Then triceps long head, this part can do shoulder extension. You know, biceps and triceps are both important for shoulder movement. In this video, I gave you a basic description of shoulder muscles. If you liked today's video, please hit the like button, comment, and subscribe. See you next video.